Chapter 3, Theory of Equation, Basic of Polynomial Equation. Discuss about the topic for Theory of Equation, Basic of Polynomial Equation. So P concurrency, P of x, that is equal to An x power n plus An minus 1 x power n minus 1 plus and so on etc. An x plus A0 and so on etc. So a polynomial of the degree n in one variable equation. So nth degree of the equation. So next one, one variable equation. Next polynomial of the function. Polynomial of the function. So p of x, that is equal to a n x power n plus a n minus 1 x power n minus 1 plus and so etc. a n x power 1 plus a0. Polynomial of the equation. So this one function. So this one function. Next one polynomial of the equation. So this one equation. A n x power n plus a n minus 1 x power n minus 1 plus and so on etc. a n x power n plus a0 is equal to 0. So this one is going to 0, that is called equation. So this one p of x, let us take p of x, that is called f of x, is called a function. The next one, a polynomial with the leading coefficient 1. With the leading coefficient 1. So it is called a monic polynomial. It is called a monic polynomial. Next one. Polynomial of the degree 2. Polynomial of the degree 2. So are called quadratic polynomial. Polynomial of degree 2 are called quadratic polynomial. Next one, polynomial of the degree 3. This one degree 3. So is called cubic polynomial. It is called cubic polynomial. Next one, polynomial of the degree 4th. So are called quadratic polynomial. That is the definition of theory of equation. First headline, quadratic equation. First one, quadratic equation. So beta's formula and formation of the polynomial equation. Beta's formula and formation of polynomial equation. So is given by quadratic equation. So the formation of quadratic equation is x square minus sum of the roots into x plus product of the roots, that is equal to 0, is equal to 0. So example 3.1, if alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation, are the roots of the quadratic equation, 17x square plus 43x minus 73 is equal to 0. Construct a quadratic equations whose roots are is alpha plus 2 and beta plus 2. So let's just solve this problem. Solution, since alpha and beta be the roots of the roots of equation is 17x square next one plus 43x next one minus 73 is equal to 0. That is the roots of the equation alpha and beta. The roots of the equation alpha and beta. Next one, construct the quadratic equation. Construct the quadratic equations whose roots are alpha plus 2 and beta plus 2. That is the roots. So formation. Construct the quadratic equation whose roots are alpha plus 2 and beta plus 2. And then given that. So the given equation 17x square plus 43x minus 73 is equal to 0. So first one, alpha plus beta. So this equation compared to this equation x square, sum of the root into x plus product of the root is equal to 0. So the coefficient of x terms is sum of the roots. But there is x square coefficient 1 only. So Now alpha plus beta, that is equal to minus 43 divided by 17. That is the formula, is equal to minus A by B, minus B by A. Next one, alpha beta. Alpha beta is equal to C by A, that is equal to minus 73 divided by 17. 73 divided by 17. The first one is sum of the roots. So sum of roots is equal to the roots alpha plus 2 beta plus 2. So alpha plus 2 plus beta plus 2. So that is equal to alpha plus beta plus 4. Alpha plus beta plus 4. So is that is equal to alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to minus 43 divided by 17. Next one plus 4. So that is equal to this one cross multiplication, minus 43 plus 68 divided by 17 is equal to 25 divided by 17. This is the sum of the roots. That is called the sum of the roots. Alpha plus beta plus 4. That is equal to 25 divided by 17. The first answer. Next one, the product of the roots. Next one, the product of the roots. Product of roots is equal to alpha plus 2, the first one. Next one, beta plus 2. Alpha plus 2. Next, beta plus 2. The product of the roots. So, this one normal inside multiplication. This one normal inside multiplication. So, alpha, beta. The first one, alpha, beta. Next one, 2 times of into alpha plus beta. 2 times of into alpha plus beta. The next one, plus 4. So, is that is equal to, first one, alpha beta. Alpha beta is equal to this one, 17. Minus 73 divided by 17, the first one. Next one, plus 2 into alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to minus 43 divided by 17. Minus 43 divided by 17. Next one, plus 4. So, is that is equal to, first one, minus 73 divided by 17. Next, this one inside the multiplication, minus 86 divided by 17. Plus 4 is equal to, the first two, minus 159. Plus 68 whole divided by 17 is equal to minus 91 divided by 17. So that is called the product of the roots. The next one, so therefore the required polynomial, the required equation is x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots is equal to 0. Then x square minus of into sum of the roots is equal to 25 divided by 17. 25 divided by 17 into x. Next product of the roots is minus 91 divided by 17 is equal to 0. So multiple on both sides are 17. So that means 17 x square minus 25 x. Next one minus 91, that is equal to 0. Hence the result.